Today we've compiled Ahrefs updates over the month of June for you. Grab yourself a nice cold drink and let's get to them. We have two tool updates and two general updates for you. Let's start with Site Explorer. In the Organic Keywords report, we've added a filter that removes ranking positions in Sitelinks, Top Stories, Image Packs, Tweets, and People Also Ask from your results. Toggling this on will affect the data in the main table and the list of URLs in the positions history chart. Since this filter removes anything that isn't an organic result, this might improve reporting for people who want to see where they rank, but don't consider features like image packs as ranking. On the other hand, what won't change is the behavior of the SERP overview table. SERPs will always show and highlight all positions, whether this filter is toggled on or not. Moving on. We have a couple of updates over in Content Explorer. Before, there used to be three separate filters for page publication dates. We've now combined them into just one simplified filter to improve user experience. Just click here to switch between all pages, pages that have been published once, and pages that have been republished. Next, we've done the same thing with filters for pages and grouped three of them into one. Just click here to apply any combination of filters for one page per domain, exclude home pages, and exclude subdomains at one go. Let's move on to general updates. We've released a new feature that lets workspace owners and admins set limits for reports consumption in Ahrefs. So if you're a workspace owner or admin, go to Limits and Usage in Account Settings and click on Select Max Limits. From there, you can set limits for individual workspace members, as well as a global limit for additional pay-as-you-go reports. Once a user hits their specified limit, they will no longer be able to pull reports. Our final update is a simple but impactful one. Previously across Ahrefs tools, any filter you selected was applied instantly. Now, in all new Site Explorer reports, Keywords Explorer and Content Explorer, you can select all your filters before clicking on Show Results to apply them all at one go. With this change, you should notice that you're consuming less reports than before. Previously, applying 10 filters consumed 10 reports. Now, if you apply all these filters at once, it consumes just one report. And that's it for our June updates. Let me know if you liked anything in particular this month, or if there's anything else we can do to make our tools better for you. And as always, subscribe to this channel for more product updates, tutorials, use cases, and me. See you in the next update. Bye!